Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. Today, we're filming another episode of If Was a Trap Banger. Today, we're doing Maroon 5 and Future's song, Cold. This, another certified banger if I do say so myself. Love this song, so I hope I can do it justice. So without further ado, let's get straight into it. So we're here in FL Studio now. We're at 100 BPM and we're at A minor. We got the track synced up. And I think we're gonna go ahead and lay down a chord progression. And we'll go from there. Let's load up some keys. I'm thinking we can come up with some sort of pattern and then we'll transfer it to a different sound. So let's... Ooh, that was fire. Yeah. That's a good start. Let's bring the vocals back in. Alright, I'm gonna load up Electra because I think some of the bells in there would suit this really well. Cold enough to chew my bones. It feels like I don't know you anymore. I don't understand. I like that sound. I have to add a choir in the hook. I'm gonna send all these instruments except the sub bass to a bus. I'm just gonna do a high pass filter so that I don't have to do that on every separate track. All right, I'm gonna put some drums in. I put a glitch on these hi-hats. Alright, we've got the basic drum pattern in now. I'm gonna switch out some 808s because I'm not very sold on this one. All right, that's pretty fire. I'm going to give it a quick mix and then we'll get on to the arrangement. Thinking that I'm sleeping on the four-letter word, but the four-letter word don't sleep. We go in two separate ways. You ain't been acting the same. You gotta go, bro. Where you're all right. Now for the real stuff, let's get into the arrangement. Some transition effects. Distant when we're kissing, feel so different. Baby, tell me, how did you get so cold enough to chew my bones? It feels like I don't know you anymore. I don't understand why you're so cold to me. With every breath you breathe, I see this. I'm gonna have a little bit of a switch up here with 808 and Future's verse. We go into separate ways. We go into separate ways. We go into separate ways. You ain't been acting separate ways. You ain't been acting the same. I'm gonna switch up this bass part here too. Make it nice and simple, leading back into the chorus. Alright, I wanna go into the master stereo separation now and just in the verses and the intro and stuff, I wanted to make it more mono, and then in the chorus I wanted to expand out and become fully stereo again, so the drop smacks, you know what I mean. So I'm gonna go through and give that a go now. When we're kissing, feel so different. Baby, tell me, how did you get so cold enough to chew my bones? It feels like I don't know you anymore. I wanna put a drum fill in this section where you expect it to drop, but it doesn't. Feels. Oh. Damn, so that's fire. That's gonna be it, it's all done. If you like the video, subscribe if you wanna see more content, hit the bell notification bell for next time I post a video. Let me know which song you want me to do next. And as always, stay safe, stay healthy, take care of yourselves, drink some water, get some sleep, and as always, take it easy. I'll see you in the next video. I love you.